As 2022 approaches, there's a lot to keep tabs on as an investor. Rising inflation, a tight labor market, the projected interest rate hike from the Federal Reserve, the ongoing COVID-19 pandemic, and supply chain disruptions weigh on investors' minds. However, analysts remain bullish on the growth prospects of the market heading into the new year. With that in mind, here are 5 tech stocks to watch in 2022. 1. Marvell Technology, MRVL. Marvell Technology, an American company that develops and produces semiconductors and related technology, is a stock to watch in 2022. The Burkhart Technical Opinion Rating for Marvell Technology is a 100% buy with a strengthening short-term outlook on maintaining the current direction. Long-term indicators fully support a continuation of the trend. Several analysts agree, including Hans Mosesmann of Rosenblatt Securities, who published a report on the stock, noting that the firm saw sales growth of over 30%. Mosesmann rated the stock a buy and raised his price target to $120 from $100. Citigroup analysts also have their eyes on Marvell Technology, naming the stock as one of their top 4 semiconductor stock picks for 2022. According to Zacks Investment Research, Marvell Technology has an expected earnings growth rate of 68.5% for the current year, ending January 2022. The Zacks consensus estimate for current year earnings improved 0.6% over the last 7 days. The stock price of MRVL has soared 87.3% year to date. 2. Ambarella Inc., AMBA. Ambarella Inc., a fabless semiconductor design company, is a stock to watch in 2022. The Burkhart Technical Opinion Rating is a 88% buy with a weakening short-term outlook on maintaining the current direction. Long-term indicators fully support a continuation of the trend. According to Harsh Chauhan, a contributor at The Motley Fool, the chipmaker's revenue in the first 9 months of fiscal 2022 shot up 50% over the prior year period to $241.6 million. Ambarella's earnings have shot up to $1.15 per share in the first 3 quarters of the current fiscal year, compared to 19 cents per share in the year-ago period. Analysts estimate Ambarella will report a 20% increase in revenue in fiscal 2023 along with a 22% increase in earnings. 3. Synaptics Inc., SYNA. Synaptics Inc., a California-based developer of human interface hardware and software, is a stock to watch in 2022. The Burkhart Technical Opinion Rating for Synaptics Inc. is a 88% buy with an average short-term outlook on maintaining the current direction. Long-term indicators fully support a continuation of the trend. Last week, Synaptics announced that it was named the 2021 Analyst Favorite Semiconductor Company by the Global Semiconductor Alliance, GSA. According to the announcement, for the Analyst Favorite Semiconductor Company Award, semiconductor financial analysts from top-tier firms select their favorite semiconductor company. The analysts base their decision on historical as well as projected data, such as stock price, earnings per share, revenue forecasts, and product performance. According to MarketBeat, Synaptics, Nasdaq SYNA, had its target price raised by analysts at Susquehanna Bank shares from $275 to $320 in a research report issued on Tuesday. The brokerage presently has a positive rating on the software maker's stock. Susquehanna Bank shares price target indicates a potential upside of 16.17% from the stock's current price. Harsh Chauhan, a contributor at The Motley Fool, included Synaptics in his list of 3 unstoppable stocks that could crush the market again in 2022 and beyond, stating, "With Synaptics trading at 25 times forward earnings, compared to the Nasdaq 100 index's forward earnings multiple of 30, and its earnings expected to grow at 15% a year for the next 5 years, it looks like a solid pick for investors looking to get into an IoT stock right now." 4. Qualcomm stock, QCOM. Qualcomm, an American multinational corporation that creates semiconductors, software, and services related to wireless technology, is a stock to watch in 2022. The Burkhart technical opinion rating is a 88% buy with an average short-term outlook on maintaining the current direction. Long-term indicators fully support a continuation of the trend. On Monday, J.P. Morgan analyst Sumit Chatterjee added the stock to his firm's analyst focus list, stating that easing supply chain pressures and product diversification should benefit Qualcomm earnings in 2022. Analysts expect QCOM's revenue to increase 18.2% in fiscal 2022, to $39.54 billion. Its EPS is expected to increase 25.5% to $10.72 in the current year. 5. On Semiconductor, an American semiconductor supplier company is a stock to watch in 2022. The Burkhart technical opinion rating is a 88% buy with an average short-term outlook on maintaining the current direction. Long-term indicators fully support a continuation of the trend. According to Zacks, analysts expect that ON Semiconductor will report full-year earnings of $2.80 per share for the current financial year, with EPS estimates ranging from $2.67 to $2.82.